Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.